in a way, so now it scales with reflexes rather than body, and I so edge runners just proved us there's no shortage of intelligence, but I do want to focus. So edge runners just proved us there's no and movement speed every
knuckleheads. Wait, wait, wait. All right. Go to so we made it out. I finally got a headpiece, I think. I finally got a headpiece. Right. Looking badass. Bye bye. Alright, so we have one attribute point. I think I'm gonna put that in. Thank you. you locked? Do intelligence then for the other three.
And going into breach protocol, the only players who are interested. For the intelligence line, go.
Alright. Do intelligence. Intelligence, and we will start off with. Ah, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. I need to get rid of some shit. What to say? This right here. Protective lint polyester. But I like those. Oh, wait. No, I'm gonna keep that. Good to go. A little bit of hacking.
vivant. You wish to talk to Placid? Is that what you want? Because I can take you.
Fine.
Sure. Yes. Placide, nous avons un problème. Il est toujours vivant. Je ne sais pas comment. Il est un zombie. Il a vécu pour Kunyala.
on, come back. got that one too. I can actually. I can hide a long time. She's turning away.
Fucking coward! Hiding like a child!
That's right, now turn around.
Thank you.
down. Seven of nine. Okay. Ah, where did my van go? Son of a fuck. Man. Thank you.
seat up this table.
Dead.
Well, that was your plan, wasn't it? I outlive your need for me, you get me out of the picture. Flatline.
No. You are confused. Mostly messed with your head.
Fuck, Mosley. Got eyes. I can see. I'm right, aren't I?
We lose the link. That was not our plan.
So you zero in agent tags. Don't tell me you didn't know what was going on. Don't tell me I didn't see what I saw.
Walking to water. You got here. It is that simple. I had to free my people. They are most important to me. We tried to save you, but mostly, he was stronger than we did.
Your people? Who?
Brigitte and others. Netwatch hold her frozen in ice. So you see, this whole rotten job was in your interest. It was the only way you could talk with Brigitte.
Jesus. Might have been good to know that before you threw me into the fucking fire.
Assez. We must head under. This is not over. Netwatch will
lead. That you will not lead her to the queen. She is on your nothing special. You see this, guys?
I saw it. Sorti Konya, but tout moun sorti.
Send him to seed away, just like you told me.
I did that one in Japan. That we cannot.
You know about the pirate ship, don't you?
Yes, and we must check its condition.
How much you know from my scans?
More than plus seed, I'm sure.
You recognize the biochip because you've been looking for it.
We must examine you. If you survive the gym, it is at the chip's cost.
Seed and I, we never quite saw eye to eye. Don't like being kept in the dark. I swear, if I hear anyone really fucking mumbling, which reminds me, just what the fuck is a Ranial?
I will explain all. First, we must verify the bioship is in good condition. If yes, we will offer a fair price for it.
Ship's already taken some damage. That's why I'm here to begin with.
It does not function.
Not that bad. Problem is, no one I've talked to can make it out without risk of death. Seeing as you commissioned the thing's theft, figured you might know a way out.
How do you know this? How did you find this?
Listen, can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib, where you must give us access to the chip. Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
I'm not desperate yet.
You said no other could help you.
Maybe I got other options I don't know about.
I hope you'll return before your time runs out.
do it. It says return the acceptor offer, but I can't. It won't let me.
Fuck. I hope you'll return before your time runs out.
Contact data in Maryland. Okay, so. Crap. It's not doing me any good. But turn to Bridget to accept her offer.
Outlive your need for me, you get me out of the picture. Flat.
You are confused. Mostly messed with your head.
Fuck. Got eyes. I can see. I'm right, aren't I?
We lose the link. That was not our plan.
Sub-Zero and Agent X. Don't tell me you didn't know what was going on. Don't tell me I didn't see what I saw.
You walked into the water. You got hit. It is that simple. I had to free my people. They are most important to me. We tried to save you, but mostly, he was stronger than me. Brigitte and Alice. Network hold her frozen in ice. So you see, this whole rotten job was in your interest. It was the only way you could talk with Brigitte.
It'd have been good to know that before you threw me into the fucking fire.
That's it. We must head under. This is not over. Night Watch will return.
I hope you will not lead her to the creep. She's Ragnon, nothing special. You see this, guys?
I saw them. Sorti Konya, for tout moun sorti.
Sending Placide away just for little old me.
I did that one in the palm. That we cannot.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
Yes, and we must check its condition.
How much you know from my scans?
More than Placide, I'm sure.
You recognize the biochip because you've been looking for it.
We must examine you. If you survive the gym, it is at the chip cost.
We never quite saw eye to eye. If I hear any more moody fucking mumbling, which reminds me, just what the fuck is a Ragnon?
I will explain all. First, we must verify the bioship is in good condition. If yes, we will offer a fair price for it.
Chip's already taken some damage. That's why I'm here to begin.
It does not function.
Not that bad. Problem is, no one I've talked to can yank it out without risk of death. Seeing as you commissioned the thing's stuff, figured you might know a way to help.
How do you know this? How did you find us?
Evelyn Parker. Name ring a bell?
Ah, the doll. The whore. You found us because she led you to us. She has proved not completely useless after all.
Listen, can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib, where you must give us access to the chip. Once we have the data we need, we'll do our best to help.
Seriously, haven't done enough for you already.
There is no other way. To remove it, we must first examine it.
Because if you fuck up, you're left empty-handed. That it?
I gave my word. We will help you.
After you. Sure seem to love this place. But honestly, you don't give off a strong religious vibe.
We left our gods on Haiti, yet we are strong here without them. This way.
So how come Placide didn't know about the biochip? He didn't recognize it in scans.
Few of our people know about Omega Power. But Placide, he is no bet de bas.
Something tells me I'm getting into shit.
The watcher did not notice the biochip in you. Hey.
Never gave him a chance.
Good. Complicate our work.
This an old subway tunnel?
No, part of the transcontinental maglev system. When all states were connected. Like the net, it too crumbled after the war. Vieux et courant. Thank you. better place for you to interact with the construct.
How's all this any different from plain old net running?
The interface show you the data layers direct from the net. Readable, of course. But the basic runners see is only enough. They cannot see beneath the surface. Their tech, it is too weak.
How do I know I'll come back? Do I get some guarantee?
You will be inside our data fortress. Under watch.
Under your watch.
If you knew what is out there in the cyberspace, you would not be so choosy.
Guess all this means you got your own synth tech interface.
We have our own versions of all. We do not use anything from the city.
Okay, hey, wanna know what you need Silverhand for first?
We wish to contact Alt Cunningham. We know she and Silverhand. The relic which Arasaka held close. It is our only one.
Alt Cunningham. Perfect.
Oh, where? From whom?
What's your plan to contact them?
We tried to cut out a unique piece of Silverhand's engram from the biochip. Alt will know it. If something of the human is left up to years beyond the black wall, she will.
Whoa, what? Said nothing about breaking through the black wall.
Final bastion against the post-war AIs. The great victory of humanity over chaos.
That wasn't your Saturday morning to watch propaganda.
But the black wall is an AI itself. The boundary condition let nothing pass through, either way. If the AIs thought like people, they would call it a traitor.
What exactly do you want from me? All of you.
Alt, the only one can give us safe passage past the black wall. Wish to be on the winning side.
Change?
When the Black Wall was built, everyone think the ice would be enough. Keep the wild AIs out. But technology advances. It cannot be stopped. And now, catastrophe comes in. This is sure. And soon. The corporations, they do not see the danger. But we will be ready.
Not the tub.
We must prepare you for the dive into cyberspace. You are not accustomed to the neural demand.
Don't try and get out of this, V. Just do what she says. I'm not about to sizzle with you.
Let's do this. This is it? Seriously?
This is our BBS. Data fortress. Bridge to the deep net.
So, for now,
we can begin. All is ready. We enhance your link to Silverhand's neural network for a short time to grab the fragment. We must find the data on Alt. Alt alone.
Brigitte?
know exactly why I do it.
No, nuh-uh. To piss Arasaka off enough so they'll give you a case of deep muscle lead poisoning?
You kinda are, though. Only one to have a problem with me.
Cause everyone else has had it up to here. They're done thinking they can get through to you. You're fucking whack!
But I'm the only one with a vision. So unless you got a better one, like I said, go fuck yourself!
Fuck.
Is it the concert or Carrie?
Said you weren't coming tonight. Not if I can help it.
Changed my mind, lover. Look at you. All hot and bothered.
Oh boy, here we go. Glad I put this over 18.
Goodness gracious me. A damn shame that's that.
What, smoking after sex not zen enough for you? We gotta rewrite the art of war, too?
We're done, Johnny. With it all. I just couldn't ghost without saying something.
So go on, say it.
You can be such a bastard sometimes, Johnny.
Man, are you on my ass today?
Not just today. How is it subtlety goes so far over your head? Weird for an artist.
Things for swimming. What? Change your mind? Eat said my gut. You knew what you were signing up for.
Look, if you were just another charismatic, narcissistic douche canoe running around after his dream with his head up his ass, I couldn't care less.
But?
It's all a lie. That concert, Samurai, all of it. A ginormous fiction. You're not a rocker boy, Johnny. Face it. Oughta join the wired wackos on the corners, frothing at the mouth as they scream death to Arasaka.
I see. Think you've seen through me, do ya?
You know exactly what I mean. Look at you, faking it even to yourself. Probably what you're best at, faking it.
Think we're done for the day, so you can fuck off.
I thought.
That this meant something, that we're close, so close you could give me shit about everything I do? Got quite the imagination then.
Got somewhere to be.
Silverhand! Hey! Good noise, Joe. You think you're gonna be mad?
Let's get out of here.
Join us for a drop, Silver Rocker.
Fuck off.
Whoa, short fuse on this one, huh?
Let go of me!
Victor!
Come on. Rise and shine.
Oh, no.
Been a while, Johnny boy. How long did you say? 2 weeks since I last cobbled you up?
How's it look down there?
Well, shoved so many tubes up your ass that you're about 2 months off from pissing espresso and milk froth. Also tossed in a synthetic liver. Old one was looking worse than a paper bag full of shit.
Great. Now I can live forever.
Just as well.
Man, did I miss you.
Bullshit, you gonk son of a bitch. Didn't even bother to call. You were supposed to be back for your followers. Kid's like a son to me.
So I see. Where's all?
Where's who?
Woman who was with me.
He brought you and you alone.
Fuck, they grabbed her. Nobody saw it?
Ask your savior. Said his name was Thompson.
Arasaka, wasn't it?
It's always Arasaka.
Because it always is, Arasaka.
We gotta talk.
All right. It's spitting glue, but she's holding tight. Get some rest. Even a few hours. Let the stitches set at least. Johnny. Yeah, fuck it. You won't listen anyway.
So talk.
They wanted her. You. He was just home.
And you just stood there, dick in hand, gawking and dreaming of tomorrow.
Would have shredded us both if I jumped in. You see the guy's reflexes? Of course not. He was that fast. Tech like that, you don't find in a dumpster.
Got lucky. Lead panned out. Got supreme footage.
Too bad my lead got tossed in the back of a van that sped off. You, aim to do something about it? She was your output, wasn't she?
Alt's kidnapping. It's collateral shit. They swiped her to get it.
You even know what she does for a living. Girl's one of the best runners around.
So, one of how many? No. Only linked to Arasaka. The fact that Johnny Silver and...
She's been working for ITS lately. Put some real smooth black eyes for her. Not to be duped in either sense of the term. as Sokka wants her. Abduction was a standard intercorp extraction, nothing more.
Hang on. Alden's gonna meet you tonight.
Mm-hmm. Said you could use my help. Wasn't kidding. Sokka tried this before, you know. Except Alt got lucky. Slipped through their mantis blades.
Telling me she was afraid, and she went to you.
Yeah. And frankly, I'm starting to see why.
Okay, so what are they after?
Soul Killer, an AI. Sound familiar at all?
Of course. Urban legend with the shittiest name ever.
It's no legend. Soul Killer's real. And your Chumbas at Arasaka just hired the runner who wrote it. Take that in. Sokka with Soul Killer to do with as it pleases. Grin, my man. You even imagine that, Rocker? Arasaka will be unstoppable. Soul Killer will flatline any runner who comes close to even trying to scratch
it. Let's go.
Okay. What's your take then? I'm all ears.
Oldest, tritest tale of the world. Arasaka was out to provoke. And it worked.
Oh, come on. I need to save.
I'll be in the car. Can't wait too long, though.
You'll wait as long as you need to. Where the hell's Rogue? Sit. Stay.
Alright folks, well that's it for me tonight. I'll be back on tomorrow night. More likely playing this, so stand by for more Cyberpunk. And I will talk to everybody later. Good night.